In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can report a technical problem to Facebook. Now, if you're facing any problem in Facebook or Messenger, you can use this technique to report that problem to Facebook. First, what you need to do is open up your Messenger. Now, after you open your Messenger, on the top left corner, you'll see three horizontal lines. Click on that. And there, you'll see many options, but the one you need to click is the gear icon that's on the top right. After you click that, if you scroll down, you can see a report a problem button right there. Click on that, and then it says that you can just shake your device to report the problem. But we are just gonna go and click on report anyway. And then you can include the diagnostics or not. Now here you can just explain what you are facing. Let's say I'm facing too many lags. Glitches and lags. Now you can add a media photo. Just choose whatever you want. And then you can click on send to report the problem. Now it will say that it will get back to you soon with more details. Now that is how you report a problem to Facebook. Thank you for watching, guys. If you found this helpful, don't forget to like the video and share it with your friends. Also, if you're new to our channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and then press the bell icon so you get notified when we release our new videos. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.